Shorts! The abominable fur man! Sorry I frightened you, kids. Come in out of the cold.
Thank you, sir.
Come in out of the cold. Into the colder.
Colder?
I'm Mayor Dudley, kids, and I apologize because we have no power for heat or lights.
So we've noticed. What happened, Mayor Dudley?
It's all because of the 10,000-volt ghost.
10,000-volt ghost?
It's a strange story, kids. You see, this was once a popular ski resort. Then one day, we had a violent winter storm. And one of the high-tension wires was blown down. Mr. Collins, he's the owner of the power and light company, was anxious to get the power restored. In spite of the violent storm, Mr. Collins ordered his chief electrician, Voltner, to repair the downed high-tension line. Voltner climbed the power pole alone. As mayor, I too was anxious to have the power restored and joined Collins. Suddenly, there was a violent short circuit, which overloaded the circuit breakers and blew out all the transformers. We ran out to see if Voltner was all right, but he was gone. Vanished completely.
Oh, wow. Was that the last you ever saw of Mr. Voltner?
Unfortunately, no. His ghost started showing up, looking for revenge on the town and the power company.
You mean the 10,000-volt ghost, sir?
In the flesh. Or, you might say, in the flash. It didn't take him long to scare everyone away and turn this little resort into a ghost town.